Hey guys, so yeah, you don't have to tell us. This is a really bad idea. We're gonna be dyeing our hair with blue dye.
Let's get right into it.
This is a non-instructional. Don't watch this if you're looking for a tutorial. This is just
Go for it.
Let's go for it.
And you're
gonna
lock it.
You have to rinse it.
That was good. Okay, ready? So
let's get right into it.
Put the glove on so you don't dye your hands.
Do not like add water.
I need no proof.
I don't know.
But I want to do the whole thing.
Your whole hair?
Kind
of.
Low key.
Who is it?
Never. Someone's peeing.
I'm taking having a baby.
Wait, going, doing something hot?
Someone's giving birth.
Oh my
god.
I'm taking a shower.
Turn on the water.
Yeah, wait, okay. I shall quiet your hair.
What do you do? Wait, did you lock it again?
Here,
here.
Got it. I need one.
I need one too.
Cause you know, kind of mine here.
I'll kind of spread it out.
I just give you like a little thing.
Are you gonna do the whole thing?
Where should I start?
Do the tip.
Wait, get. Wait, stop.
No,
you need to cover your shirt. Do you, oh wait.
No.
Oh yeah.
This is a UConn camp shirt. Oh,
okay, good.
We don't want that shirt.
Yeah.
You wear
the
put it.
I didn't wear this!
Oh.
Are you just doing the tips?
Well, we're gonna start that way.
Oh,
I'm so excited.
It's not mine.
It's
my neck.
Wait, you're making it. Are you like the whole thing or like streaky?
James Charles who?
Emma.
Yes.
How is this?
You need to cover your shirt.
Oh, no.